personally a one sign, another extend and pretend. Right. I'm allergic to extending and pretending.
If there's a yes vote, come Monday night, you will not be finance minister.
I will not. There won't be a yes verdict. I'm quite confident that the Greek people have had enough of extending and pretending. Okay. Like the rest of the world, by the way.
You personally won't sign a deal without debt reorganisation as being part of it. That is
no, I prefer to, fundamental I to prefer, you. I prefer to cut my arm off.
Red lines by necessity are inflexible. But our red lines and their red lines are such that there is common ground.
I wish that we had the drachma. Make no mistake, this is not the statement that I want the drachma. I wish we had the drachma. I wish we had never entered this monetary union. And I think that deep down, all member states of the Eurozone would agree with that now, because it was very badly constructed. But once you're in, you don't get out without a catastrophe. We have the right to be heard, and we have the right to challenge the logic of a program that has clearly failed. This crisis that began in 2008, 9, 10, instead of helping us come closer together, it is creating centrifugal forces that is making the political process of unifying even harder. And that is something that we should lose sleep over. As Germans, as Greeks, as Portuguese, as Finns, as Slovaks, as French. We will compromise, and we will compromise in order to come to a speedy agreement. But we're not going to end up being compromised.
I'm not going to give you a press conference while I'm trying to escape.